If you wear eye makeup, you could be doing damage to your eyes without even realizing it. Since your eyes have a delicate balance of tears that rest on the surface, old makeup or improper placement of makeup can result in dryness, irritation, or an infection. So let's talk about the three most common types of makeup people use on their eyes and how to avoid complications. Number one, mascara. This makeup has the shortest lifespan because of the bacteria that can be transferred from our eyelashes to the mascara tube and back again. Therefore, you should be replacing your mascara at least every 3 months. If you suffer from dry eye disease, a 1 to 2 month replacement schedule might be necessary. Number two, eyeliner. The most important thing to remember about eyeliner is to not line your waterline. This region on your lower eyelid has over 20 glands that express tears onto your eye. Putting eyeliner over top of this line will cause dryness or even worse, permanent gland dysfunction. And lastly, eyeshadow. One major issue with eyeshadow is when it flakes off. If your eyeshadow doesn't stay put, it will end up floating around in your tears and can cause irritation and redness. Personally, I recommend using an eyeshadow primer or base to keep this makeup on your eyelids better. Who would have thought eye makeup can damage your eyes? Still have questions? Make sure to contact your local eye care professional for more information.